He does look like one. How's it going, Lisa?
Oh, good.
What's next?
Possibly something in January. Yeah.
Holly Holm against Cyborg. Why? Because she looks like you?
No, I think she's a better boxer.
But Cyborg's a great boxer. She just got a boxing license. She's big and strong.
She just got a boxing license?
Okay, Clarissa Shields, is it fair to say she's the best possible pop woman fighter right now?
Yeah, I would say so.
Who would you want to see her fight?
She needs to fight everyone. And find, you know who I would love to see her fight? I would love to see her fight some of the girls that were in the U.S. amateur circuit. Raquel Miller, Franchon Cruz again. Those girls, I would like to see that.
Tell everybody where to follow you.
A lovely Lisa Porter.
Now Lisa, break down this fight for me. December 9th, Rigo and Lomachenko.
Oh, I don't know, I go back and forth on that.
It's hard
I
to really pick do. One.
I go back and forth. I'm just excited to watch it. They're both really good fighters.
All right, there you have it. Lovely Lisa Porter, stay tuned. Anybody want to call out?
Once you touch it, I'll fight anyone.
Anybody can get it. News reporting.com, Lisa Quack reporting.